Troy Archer was a professional football defensive tackle who played for three seasons from 1976 to 1978. Archer was born on January 16, 1955 in Glendale, California. In college, Archer played for the University of Colorado Boulder in Boulder, Colorado. Archer was drafted by the New York Giants in 1976 in the first round as the 13th overall pick. Over three seasons, Archer played for the New York Giants. He passed away on June 22, 1979 in North Bergen, New Jersey.